Welcome to Europa, one of the most intriguing moons in our solar system. Shrouded in an icy crust lies a world of mystery, a global ocean concealing more water than all of Earth's seas combined. Europa holds a wealth of wonders waiting to be discovered. This is more than just a moon. It's a gateway to understanding the vast possibilities of life beyond Earth. Europa, approximately 3,100 kilometers in diameter, orbits Jupiter every 3.5 days at a distance of about 670,000 kilometers. Its surface is a frozen wasteland, covered in ice with intricate patterns of cracks and ridges, hinting at a dynamic geological history. The average surface temperature of Europa is approximately minus 160 degrees Celsius. This temperature is extremely cold and remains relatively constant due to the moon's lack of a significant atmosphere to distribute heat. Beneath this icy exterior lies Europa's most compelling feature, a subsurface ocean. Estimates suggest this ocean could be 60 to 150 kilometers deep, potentially harboring more than twice the liquid water found on Earth. This ocean remains liquid due to tidal heating generated by Jupiter's immense gravitational pull, creating a unique environment ripe for scientific exploration. It potentially harbors essential chemicals and energy sources necessary to sustain life as we understand it, raising profound questions about the existence of life beyond Earth. Recent observations hint at potential water plumes erupting from Europa's surface, suggesting periodic interactions between the moon's interior and the space environment. These plumes could provide direct access to Europa's subsurface ocean, offering future missions a unique opportunity to search for signs of life without drilling through the thick ice. Exploring Europa has been a mission of fascination and discovery for decades. The Galileo spacecraft provided our first close-up views and fascinating whispers of Europa's potential as a habitable world. Now, NASA's Europa Clipper mission, scheduled to launch in October 2024, represents the next leap in our quest to understand this icy moon. Europa Clipper will conduct a detailed reconnaissance of Europa's icy shell and subsurface ocean. Equipped with advanced instruments, including ice-penetrating radar and cameras, the spacecraft aims to measure the thickness of Europa's ice crust, map its surface features in unprecedented detail, and analyze the composition of potential plumes erupting from the surface. The mission's objectives include determining the depth and salinity of Europa's ocean, assessing the habitability of this unique environment, and searching for evidence of recent or ongoing geological activity. These findings could provide crucial insights into Europa's potential to support life and inform future missions aiming to directly sample its subsurface ocean. Understanding the dynamics of Europa's ocean, its composition, depth, and interactions with its icy shell could reveal fundamental processes that shape planetary bodies and their potential for harboring life. Insights gained from Europa could also inform our understanding of other icy moons in our solar system, such as Enceladus and Titan. Future missions may include concepts for landers or even submarines capable of exploring Europa's subsurface ocean directly. These missions could revolutionize our understanding of alien environments and provide a new perspective on the search for life beyond Earth. Exploring Europa's icy mysteries is just the beginning. If you enjoyed this video, consider liking it and subscribing for more space exploration updates. Have questions or thoughts? Drop them in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Stay informed. Stay curious. Thank you for watching.